can't believe I let those guys take my new brand new Reebok pumps. I hope I never see their stupid ugly faces ever again.
Oh, hey, Max.
Sucks, hey, you watch your fucking language.
Your fucking language. I can't believe you made me move here to stupid school. It's like I'm the most totally oppressed, marginalized white person in this entire movie.
Why isn't he wearing any shoes?
Didn't we just buy him some crash trainer?
We did, and they were very fucking expensive.
And scene. There I am back in my bedroom. It seems too early in the morning to masturbate, so I guess I'll just feed my fish. Hey, imaginary fish tank full of fish. Gosh, you're lucky to be fish, because you'll never know what it's like to have your sneakers stolen by some stupid, annoying guys. That's because you don't wear sneakers, so obviously. Most fish don't have feet. No, I'm gonna check that. I'm gonna fact check that in like 2 years when the internet is invented. So, you know. But you know what, fish? You'll never know what it's like to be in love with Allison. Oh, Allison, you love her. She's so beautiful. Oh, Allison. Allison, I love you so much. Do I have permission to touch your undercarriage area? Yes, you do. Please touch it. Okay, thank you. Oh, yeah, Allison. Oh, yeah. You feel so soft, like you're filled with goose down.
Oh, thank you. Goose down.
Yeah, I'm gonna touch your gobbles. I'm sucking on your gobbles. Your gobbles.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, my God!
Going as a rap singer.
Oh, well, shouldn't your hat be sideways? Isn't that how we appropriate black?